This exercise is a progression of the bridge off the bench exercise. To begin this exercise, lie flat on the floor with the heel of the leg to be exercised on the bench. Have your arms by your side. Lift the opposite side so that the heel is off the bench and the knee is directly above the hip. To begin, lift your bottom up from the floor by pushing through the weight-bearing heel. Imagine a line between your hips, which you try to keep level as you lift your bottom from the floor. Only lift your bottom up as far as feels comfortable, as to force this exercise can cause strain on your hips or lower back.